for a second.
The ski jumpers finally flew into action on Saturday at Predazzo Stadium on the Normal Hill in Val di Fiemme. The ladies have been part of the Universiade movement since 2005, while they're going to have to wait until Sochi next year to make their Olympic debut. Irina Avvakumova won last season's Continental Cup and continued that form here. Getting third after the opening round, the Russians soared out to 101.5 metres in the second round, set a stiff target of 245.3 points. Michaela Dolezelova came 28th in last season's World Championships, led the way here after jumping 102.5 metres in the opening round. However, the Czech flyer couldn't quite cope with that pressure in the second round, only managing 96.5 metres for a total of 250.5 points. Katja Pozum is one of the leading lights on the Women's World Cup circuit, having finished in 7th and 6th positions in the last two seasons, as well as picking up a gold medal at the Junior World Championships with her Slovenian team, that on home snow in Liberec earlier this year. In second place after the opening round, Pozum soared out to 102 metres in the second at the longest jump of the night, taking her to the gold medal by over 10 points. Pozum, Slovenia's first ever ladies champion then, as well as having the honour of grabbing her country's first medal of any hue at these championships. And also in action on the Normal Hill, Mikhail Maximochkin had shown some solid form in the training jumps. He was sitting third after the opening round of the competition. 99 metres in the second round, enough for a total of 265.8 points on the bottom step of the podium. Krzysztof Biegun was trying to follow in the footsteps of fellow Pole Lukasz Krzyczek, who won this title three times in a row between 1997 and 2001. Only sitting fifth going into the second round. He leapt out to 101.5 metres to snatch the lead with a score of 267.2. Rather surprisingly, given their Olympic and World Cup success, Finland have never won this title. Sami and Niemi was hopeful and second after the opening round. Flying Finn held his nerve to jump out to 100 metres. That's enough to put him into first place. Put the pressure on the round one leader, Bartolomei Krzyczek.
Yes.
The pole collapsing under that pressure, though, a poor jump leaving him down in seventh place in the end. And Niemi tasting gold by a mere 3-point margin. So Finland finally get their hands on this title after years of trying. Well, the Polish team must be wondering what might have been. We'll be right back.